you prepared for battle?
To the wall!
We must recapture it quickly!
We fight for our homes!
Charge forth, men of Rohan!
Seize the Deeping Wall! We must drive them out! once tortured our friends below! The entrance to their pits must be thrown open! Archers! We need magic to protect us! We must seize the pits! Swiftly, capture that entrance! Is no more. Wormtongue carries the key to the Tower of Orthanc. We must capture it for Treebeard. The traitor Wormtongue is no more. The key lies somewhere upon the ground. Recover it. Fight your way up to the surface. Carry the key to Treebeard.
hasten to Balin's tomb. Gimli awaits to rally us there! No fair winds stir these dark halls. I sense an evil remains here.
Haste is less than remarkable. I should clearly not wait for an elf. We are encircled here. There is no way out. We must hold this tomb.
They break down the doors! A cave troll comes! Fight on to Balin's tomb! We shall rally there!
My
home. Hold fast! They break in from the steps! Capture the bridge of Khazad-dûm. We shall push forward from there. The trolls shall threaten us no more. We dare not tarry. We must gain the bridge of Khazad-dûm. Gandalf awaits us in the first chamber. We must join forces with him.
Bravely done. You have faced the darkness of Moria and returned with your lives.
The creature from the depths returns to life. We must withstand the Balrog, or he shall slay us all.
Run, you fools. Your swords are useless here.
Thank you. pay mass on the eastern shore! Stay ready, men! Here they come! Hold them here, men! Men, take cover! Archers in the ruins! Archers! Auric, do you wish death? Stay behind cover! More come forth! They are not beaten! Fellow warriors, we have sappers preparing a siege barrage! But they require more time. We must hold the Basilica. We shall defend this point no matter what comes. Hold your ground, men! Hold fast! Well done! Now hurry away, quickly! The siege machines are firing. Clear the area! Ah, they will feel that! Such a pounding was worth the sacrifice! The orcs break our southern flank! Recapture the sanctuary! Ride quickly to the sanctuary! Have returned! Rally to them at our stronghold!
Hold us, Gilead!
Warriors! Escort this hobbit to the eastern shore! He is precious cargo, men! Protect the halfling with your lives! Nazgul! Stay low and keep moving!
Here, against them!
Move swiftly!
Give up, do they? We must defeat the trolls for the hobbit to pass! Take them down! Good job! That's one troll down, one to go! Focus on that troll!
The hobbit has survived Osgiliath and may continue his journey. Well done, men!
Thank you, my friends. I must now continue my dark quest.
of Gondor! You will hold your ground no matter what comes through that gate! Surrender the courtyard! We've held them for now. Now to the walls while we secure the gates. Destroy the siege towers! Burn them! Burn those towers! Stop the orcs! Secure. We cannot stop the orcs. Fall back to the second ring of the city. We shall rally there. Form up! We must make our stand here. The first level of the city is overrun. We must hold the gate here at the second ring. Doomed!
armed to the death! Defend this courtyard to the death! The orcs have taken this level! Fight your way up to the third ring's gate! We are all that remains! We make our final stand here, at the third ring! at us! Onifants! Those beasts must be stopped! You must attack them!
Here stands Gondor's once proud fortress. To reclaim Minas Morgul, we must capture the far bank of that fell river.
We run out of men!
Thank you.
Morgul!
Fellow warriors, we must capture the courtyard that lies inside the gates!
Are held in these fell prisons. We must open the gate to the prison wing to draw closer to them. Pull the lever at the top of the ramp. Well done! With the prison gate open, we draw nearer to the captives within. Onward! Now we must dare to break open Minas Morgul's prison cells and free our fellow Gondorians. Sources of dark magic. We must destroy them.
Against the growing tide.
Do not falter! Defend this field with your lives! The field is ours! Our doom breathes fire! The hobbit fears the crack of doom! Buy him time! Drive them back and capture their gate!
Here come the Eagles!
We hold the gate! We have done our best! Their captain's command from those towers! We cannot be pinned here! Slay them now! One of their captains has fallen! Another captain is down! Fight on! Only one captain still stands! Their captains have fallen! The towers fall silent! The mouth of Sauron, dark lieutenant of this realm! Slay him now!
There was no hope of survival in that final hour for any who stood upon the battlefield, yet they did not despair. Although their enemies drew near and their arms grew weary, no man held fear in his heart. But fate decreed our world was not destined to end in that hour. For the power of the ring corrupted all it touched in ways that even its evil spirit could not imagine. And in that final, desperate moment, the ring-bearer fulfilled his quest. In a single heartbeat, the Dark Lord Sauron was no more. In truth, our victory was won by the smallest of things. Our fate balanced upon the edge of a knife. But then, when hope at last prevailed, that knife turned and plunged deep into the heart of our enemy. And victory at last was ours. Remember always that upon those grim battlefields, the hearts of the free peoples did not fail, and their courage did not falter. And thus the third age of Middle-earth ended in triumph and not despair.